Welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna do choco flan. So I'm gonna put on my mandil. In my last video where I did my ochiles, I didn't put it on because I got a sunburn and it like hurt a lot. Okay, so the ingredients you need are to this choco flan are some non-stick cooking spray, and then we're gonna need some oil, cake mix. We get the triple chocolate fudge, and then we're gonna need some water and 3 eggs. And the instructions are in the back also. Okay. And for our flan, we're gonna need Philadelphia cream. This is 8 ounces, but we're on 8 ounces, but we're only gonna use 4. And we're also gonna need 4 eggs, and a can of evaporated milk, and also condensed milk, and we're also gonna need vanilla extract and some cajeta. So let's get started. First, you're gonna get a bowl. So I have mine right here and a fork to make the cake mix. And then we're gonna get our cake mix. And I'm gonna get it, okay. I'm gonna put our cake mix in there, in our bowl. And this is a triple fudge, so it has like little chocolate chips in it. Then we're gonna add some water. Okay, some water. This is 1 1/4 cup of water. So you just got a measuring cup, and now we're gonna add some oil. Now we're gonna put it in our bowl. Okay. Let's see. Now we're gonna add 3 eggs. Now we're gonna mix it. Okay, so now we're gonna preheat our oven to 375. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna put this aside. Okay, this aside. And now I'm gonna get my cake bun, and I'm gonna add some non-stick coconut oil cooking spray. And you're gonna wanna add it because you don't want it to stick like on it. Okay. Now I got a napkin just to spread it around. And get it in there, get it where there's like small little piece like right here, like spots. I'm just gonna wanna put it right here. Now we're gonna spread some cajeta in there, and this one was from Mexico. You're just gonna add a little bit because if you put a bunch, then it's gonna be too sweet, and we don't like it that sweet. I'm gonna pour a little bit in. And you want it to be even. Okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna do this just to let it. So now we're gonna do our flan mix. Okay. and that's about 4 eggs. I'm just gonna mess it up here. And now I'll put this right here. So now we're gonna get 2 tablespoons of vanilla extract to make it a spoon. Okay. I'm gonna add 2 spoons. That's 1. That's 2. Okay, so I just opened my evaporated milk and now we're gonna add it. Now we're gonna add our condensed milk. So I just grabbed a spoon to take off the leche or the condensed milk. Now we're gonna get our Philadelphia cream. This is 8 ounces, but as I told you, I'm only use 4, so I'm gonna cut it in half. So we're gonna use half of our cream cheese. Take a bullet right there. Okay, now you add it in. And now we're gonna blend it. I'm gonna add the cap on. Make sure it's this side. So, wrong side. Okay. I'm gonna put it in high. Okay, now we're gonna add our cake mix. I'm gonna add our cake mix. Okay, oh my god, look at all the chocolate pieces. Okay. No way. Oh my god. I'm gonna grab a spoon because there's still chocolate left over. Okay. That's right there. Now I'm gonna put this inside. Okay. I'm gonna add it. It's okay, guys, if it looks like this because in the baking process, it's in a switch, like it's in a switch around. Now we're gonna put it into our like glass bowl, that's what I call it. Okay. I need to put it even because I want it to stick. And we're gonna let that like, we're gonna wanna fill it up like halfway. And this is not going in your cake mix, so don't worry. I'm gonna get another cup, but this is too small. Okay. We're only gonna put half because we don't want the water to spill, which like me, I'm over spilling it. I'm gonna add some toilet paper on the top. Okay.
going to cover our flan with foil paper.
Okay, so now we're going to let that bake for an hour and a half.
Later.
Okay, guys, it's only been an hour and a half, and now I just took it out of the oven, and now I'm going to remove it. Now I'm going to just take it out. Here. And it's still hot. So now we're gonna let this cool down for 30 minutes. 30 minutes to an hour.
Much, much, much later.
Okay guys, it's already been 30 minutes and now I'm gonna flip it. Okay guys, so I just flipped it and now we're just gonna tap it for the egg cup. Man, that's hot though. It's a bit hot. Yes, now I'm just gonna take it out. Okay. There you guys have it. This is how you make a delicious choco flan. And this is the chocolate chips on top that was on the cake mix. So, yeah. So make sure to like, subscribe, turn on your post notifications on, and comment. So see you guys in my next video. Bye. Oh my God. We're gonna add some oil, and I have actually my... Because this is going to do.